colleagues. Colleagues, in light of the disruption that we had, we are going to take a 2-minute break to allow things to calm down.